Dun, 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 dun.
Sup, guys? We're gonna go on a little camping trip.
Bitch, get the fuck off my Xbox.
Boy!
You know what?
We're going on a camping trip. We're going to fucking Toys R Us.
So you're making me leave.
And you're driving because, well, I'm autistic.
So you're making me leave. Making us drive to Toys R Us while I was joining my nice camp. And you're just gonna come up here and just totally mess up the program.
Now we gotta figure out which location we're going to.
A few moments later.
Holy shit.
Slow down. Grab the wall. Wiggle like you're trying to make your ass fall out. Swallow. And I think I want to smash him out now. Speed up. Gas pedal. Gas pedal. Gas pedal. Gas pedal. Gas pedal. You already know me. S-A-G-E-D. Black money, let them all say amen. I'm just trying to make it clear, boy, Ray Bans. I'm a great man, whoa, same friend. I play a whole late night, DJ A-man. Room full of boppers, tell them give me temper. Beat it up, number one, hit the covers. I'm S-A-G-E, who would like to know? B-5-4-5, large me in your throat. West side, baby, do what you do. And you got tail, what that shit do? It's pretty nigga mob, it's the way that I grow. I be stepping up in the club, they make a drop to my show. I do mad cause I spoke. I don't give a fork, silverware, nigga. I oughta be acting a poor sport. Use that door, grab a girl and hit a yank. Gang, got a booty like Coops. I'm trying to make it. Wow, slow down.
We're here.
Yeah, we're about here.
We're gonna have some fun. I forgot to actually have this shit, get it off.
What?
You see how they have it all blocked off? Holy shit!
Damn. Everyone's here for that damn sale. Bro, I'm about to be buying some kid toys for my future kids. They got some good deals going on.
Maybe you should buy some shit for Mackenzie.
Hey, Jake already got some. Is he pulling in?
Eh, who knows?
Yeah, he's pulling in. Damn it.
Well, damn. Alright,
there we go. Prime parking.
Yeah. 60% off. Oh boy, this
damn,
is...
Damn, it's 60% off now? Hell yeah!
This is gonna be fun.
They took out the kiddie rods.
I was gonna ride it. I just realized this is upside down.
It's not checks anymore.
I'm kinda...
They got Halo stuck.
Dude, I'm kinda pissed now.
Yeah!
I was gonna ride on the kiddie ride.
Me too, I was gonna ride one of those.
That sucks. 14.
Robotic.
I think my dad would love this stuff.
Of course.
You gotta get my dad likes the $200 one, it's the Best Buy.
Yeah.
This is over here. Yeah. A Death Star rover.
Yeah. 30% off, that'd be cool as fuck. So stuff for $50. We'd pay $35.
I can't believe how long the prices dropped on that stuff.
Yeah. Stunt drone builder. Builder and performance.
Yeah.
$9.99 here now. Dude, they got I wonder if they got the cheaters edition.
Yeah, they got shit over here. Yeah. Legos over here. There's like no Legos. What the heck? There's like no Legos here anymore. Oh, that sucks.
There you go. Get a Star Wars.
There's supposed
gun.
To be Legos here. Look, there's nothing here.
We get Star Wars guns.
Yeah, but Star Wars sucks now.
For savings up to 70% off original price, additional discounts take place.
Oh, we need Toys R Us. How sad.
We need to get that. Wait, where's the same tram? We buy one.
Yeah. What the fuck? You should have did that before you left, sir.
I know there's a bathroom back.
Yeah, there is. I haven't even been in the store in years. Let's see, Call of Duty, Halo, Destiny. This is like Lego stuff, I think.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, what's over here? Yeah.
All that stuff's cleared.
Unfortunately.
There's no clothes at all.
Mm. Yeah, there's like nothing here. I think it's hard today too, but everything must be falling off shelves or something.
No, they've been doing this for a little while.
No, I thought they delayed it till today, I think.
No, because Jake came up.
Why'd he come up here?
Yeah, they got Mackenzie clothes and tools.
There's like nothing here either. I don't even have those anymore.
Yeah.
I know, I used to have a red one.
I think that's why the pedal's stuck on the side.
It's stuck. Oh, it's stuck down there. I was like, it shouldn't work. What?
$103, there we go.
Yeah, those things are such a waste.
I don't know why that
they told me the pedal's stuck.
Tools. I wonder if I could fit that.
I don't know, you might.
I'm pretty sure that it's not.
What's over here? Oh, they got skateboards over here still. Oh, I hate those.
Oh, is there?
Alright,
I'm recording now.
You picked the wrong time. You're only gonna have 64 gigs, so I'm
Well,
that was probably a bad idea.
Okay, you should put those on while we're on.
Doing that, holy crap.
I believe it. I'm gonna check out this
thing. What video over here? Oh, dude, that's so freaking sick.
Getting a little monster.
Dude, see that? You see that? Look at that.
Oh, that's awesome.
Oh, dude, that's awesome.
Star Wars.
Dude, that's so awesome.
$199. And you take off an additional 20%.
Would be a shame if someone were to drive it.
Yeah, I ain't hopping in that.
I'm too big.
There's no way I'll be.
I'm fortunate enough to even ride that other thing a while ago.
Yeah.
Sick.
Man, how much would that be? Now, this is actually kind of cool. You're actually able to hook up your stereo, and they actually have actual working speakers back there.
And it probably dies within the next few days.
I mean, it probably goes with it.
It probably would break eventually.
Yeah.
That's all those things do. I learned a life about this stuff, George.
Yeah, unfortunately.
Yep. Another reason why this generation's eh. Oh, that's a lot of bullets over there. There's like 250 of them.
Dude, do you see this shit though? Physical recoil.
Might be some sort of virtual reality thing or something.
FPS up to 16 players. Connect to 16 players for competitive modes like Skirmish Team, Skirmish Search, and Destroy.
And there's a soccer ball there. But it's probably... Yeah, it's already flat.
Josh, you should get one of these. I'm thinking about getting one of these.
Then go ahead and buy it.
Hey, you need to get one so we can play against each other.
No. There's some over here. I'm too old, George.
Why would you not want to do that? Look at that. That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
You see?
Maybe my brother would play with you. You never know. Maybe you could teach your little niece to do it.
Wait, actually, it comes with two pistols already. So we could actually play together.
Meh.
You want to go half and half?
No. George, I'm getting old.
Those are adults playing that.
Eh, you never know. George, I'm cheap, you know that.
Yes, I know.
I'm a cheap man.
Reasons.
A few minutes later.
I just want to know how this works. Like, turn any location to the worst GPS enabled battlefield.
I would really love to smash my head off this shelf here by now.
On your chat, buddy, quickly.
5 minutes later.
I'm gonna keep you hanging. I'm gonna go to the other office.
Fine. You don't wanna buy one? I'm buying one myself.
George, I'm old and I gotta do some more stuff around in life.
Do you see how cool this looks?
George, this is 2018. Our time has passed.
It's for ages 12 and up. We are above 12.
And we're old though.
I'm 18, you're 19.
So?
Oh, there's some. What the?
Here. What the heck? I'm actually speechless.
There you go, get it back, you want.
I didn't even know they made these.
Wow.
I didn't even know they made these.
15 minutes later.
I guess he changes his mind.
You don't want to get one!
I don't see a point in getting it.
Just to play! Why not?
Eh. I'm walking out of the store with this.
So you'll buy this, a mask, but you won't buy it.
Hey, it's only 10 bucks.
What is an extra 14 bucks?
I don't know. You should get yourself one too, George. They got stormtrooper ones.
No!
What's the Sherlock Holmes? Crimes and Punishments.
No idea.
Up to 40% off, so I'd be...
This makes me, George, it makes me hate The Last Jedi even more.
Why?
Movie sucked. It just reminds me how bad The Last Jedi was.
Yeah, it was pretty bad.
For so many reasons.
Lightsaber.
George, she's a nobody.
I don't care.
Still good looking.
I'm just playing.
You just said you rode an alligator.
Is this an alligator or a dinosaur?
It looks like a dinosaur.
Kind of looks like an alligator at first.
Hey, look, it's a little midget. You got a lightsaber. It's foam too. What the heck? That ain't fun.
No.
That ain't fun at all. I got a bike here, but I don't want to break and pay for it.
Get that little kitty. Gotta fit you.
Now that looks better. They still make spy gear. That's funny. They still make spy gear.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's right there.
What is it? Sunglasses?
I'm not sure. Yeah,
it is.
Today, our kids will never know that we never used to have these.
Yeah, that's true.
Mm-hmm. Now they use them 24/7.
Yep. Yeah, we never did have those.
Nope.
Gotta go outside and play like real kids.
Yeah. You gotta learn not to be on your phones, children. What the fuck?
Yep, just having some fun here.
Do you want a bag for this or no?
No, thank you.
$5.29.
He'll spend $5 on a mask, but he won't spend $24 on a cool Nerf. Making it an actual battlefield and everything. He won't buy that though. Buy a Darth Vader mask.
Wow.
dark side.
Are you my father?
I don't know, I'm already dead.
Oh.
Bitch fit now since I didn't even get the nerf.
You got a mask, but you will not get a fucking nerf gun. That was cool. That made it go.
You just knocked the thing off.
Good.
That cashier was like, what the fuck?
She looked,
I think she looked at you and she was like, eh.
She looked at me, dude. She was like, what the fuck are these kids doing?
I'm like, I'm just here to have some fun.
And she was like, okay.
Now I'd be a swag fag Darth Vader.
Mm-hmm. You could tell she hated her job.
Oh yeah, maybe because she's losing it.
Probably.
Oh boy.
Oh yeah, that's right, that movie theater shut down how long ago too?
Probably a few years ago. They need to tear down this mall though.
This was the mall to go to though.
Yeah, but they need to get rid of it.
Yeah.
Well, they need to tear down the building. Where are we going?
I'm your father!
Bring back Bob Thumper. Okay, so we're back in Cannonsburg. And
old gun town.
We're going there.
We ain't going to Walgreens.
It's McDonald's.
You're pointing at Walgreens.
Watch this. I can zoom in and point to the sign.
Well, how in the hell about that?
Oh, your face was zoomed up. Time to get fat.
Oh.
George, you're fat.
I know. It's my second serving.
He's fat.
So basically, we're fat.
We were in there
for a pretty long time.
Yeah, that's because of me.
Yeah, because
I got two different meals.
And we had to go in and get more meals, and then we had to have some wrestlers make food for us. They take slow.
Yeah, it took a while. You had
an Akumu and then a Genesis that took slow just to cook the food.
Then you had three of them who were high as hell.
I'm convinced they were all high as fucking. Look how many customers.
Dude, did you see that one girl? This girl running up here. She was like, I was like, yeah, sorry, I'm fat and you're making jokes. She was like, eh.
We should have went to Wendy's just so you could get fries thrown at you again.
Dude, I didn't know they had a mobile side curb thing. Like, if you order on
you can order online now. I think you said that in an app.
Shit, I'm about to be doing that. To the fucking lane, that long ass line.
Yeah. Fuck Tom Brady.
Pennsylvania for more than 80 years.
Well, we did it.
What do you mean we did it?
We went to Toys R Us for the last time.
Yep.
And now we got sit in sadness while Toys R Us unfortunately goes to the pit of misery.
Dilly dilly. That doesn't even deserve a dilly dilly. It's sadness. It's depression.
Sad.
I know.
It's sad.
I don't know. Want to go die in a hole.
We did it. Ain't that right? Well, this was our Toys R Us adventure and our McDonald's adventure. This thing is too tight for my damn big Junos. And thank you guys for watching.
Yeah, thank you, man.
Take care. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Maybe him. So maybe we will see you in the next video.
Oh, hell yeah.
And you'll be driving again next time, Mitch.
Yeah, probably.
Because, you know, autism doesn't know how to get his damn license. Anyway.
Damn.
See you guys.
Peace.